Would you like to learn how to protect your assets in a divorce, even without a prenuptial agreement? Hi, my name is Paul Delary, and I'm an attorney in Arizona, and I also help clients throughout the United States. Now, I'm going to be teaching a webinar, and we'll be covering, number one, that prenuptial agreements are not a guarantee to protect you. And frankly, they're kind of a downer. Who wants to start a relationship with a prenuptial agreement and saying, this is mine, and that's yours, and if we get a divorce, this is what's going to happen. So there is actually an alternative, and we'll be covering that. And one of the foundations to it is, frankly, a trust that has been around for over 200 years, or it has over 200 years of case law, and has been supported in every state throughout the United States. So we'll be covering that. And by the way, when you use this trust and some of the strategies that we will be discussing, it will also protect you from frivolous lawsuits and bankruptcy and IRS audits and a lot of other things that you might want to protect yourself from. So who is this program for? Well, frankly, it's for anyone who has any significant assets that they want to protect. Maybe it's a business, or maybe it's an inheritance that you don't want to necessarily risk getting tied up in a lengthy divorce. So sign up now and let's get you protected before it's too late.